Meet the updated Mercedes GL. Or, more accurately, the new Mercedes GLs. As well as a comprehensive facelift, Merck has given its giant 7-seater SUV a fresh name, bringing it into line with its new, mildly confusing naming strategy. It joins the GLA, GLC, GLE, GLE Coupe and the good old, really old, G-Class in Merck's recently expanded and updated SUV lineup. Is there any actual link to the S-Class? No, the S suffix is purely a part of Mercedes' new filing system. The GLs is a third overhaul of the pre-existing GL series, with a big facelift at the front, a more minor one at the back, a refreshed interior and some drivetrain and suspension settling. It's still enormous, measuring more than 5 m long and 1.8 m tall, with a wheelbase you could almost park the Renault Twingo inside and 7 electric motor-packed seats as standard. Talk me through what's new that facelift. Grafting a far more up-to-date facade across the SUV's bluff frontage is the most obvious bit. There's a more of a minor nip and tuck at the back, concentrating on the tail lights and bumper. Inside, there's a new instrument panel, a smarter three-spoke steering wheel with plenty of button controls, up-to-date smartphone connectivity tech, and Mercedes de rigueur touchpad interface on the center console. It's a more fuel-efficient car than its predecessor, with tweaks throughout the engine range and the fitting of a new-to-the-GL 9-speed automatic gearbox, with plenty of dynamics elect transmission modes to fiddle with. Elsewhere, the air suspension system's been tinkered with and assistance systems have been updated to include the likes of lane-keeping assist and pedestrian recognition warning. 2016 Mercedes GL's engine range GL's 504-matic, petrol V8 by turbo, with power upped by 20 bhp to a 449 bhp total GL's 404-matic, petrol V6 by turbo with 328 bhp GL's 350 D4-matic, turbo diesel V6 with 254 bhp all-feature four-wheel drive and the new 9-speed automatic gearbox, with a low-range box and center differential lock-in option. Will there still be an AMG version? Of course there will. The vaguely absurd Mercedes-AMG GL's 63-4-matic now packs no less than 576 bhp from its 5.5-liter bi-turbo V8, a 26 bhp increase over the old GL version, and peak torque of 560 pounds-foot from only 1,750 rpm. That's still biased towards the rear wheels, so if you want to terrify up to 6 passengers on wet roundabouts, you can. The AMG uses a settled version of its pre-existing 7-speed gearbox rather than the new 9-speeder. On sale date, prices orders open November 2015, with European deliveries starting in March 2016. Prices start from €62,850, around £44,600, in Central Europe, stretching to almost double for the AMG 63. UK prices are yet to be announced, but the existing Mercedes GL starts from £61,655. Expect to pay a little more for the refreshed GLs.